Usually, in this here cinematic world of dreams, such things as scholarship essays do not exist. Today is an exception. I have just read you the opening of one of my drafts. What do I truly want to pursue in life? One answer is, be a happy British duck in a nice park. Quite concise, and most times shocks repetitive questioners into silence. But for obvious reasons, that'll never go with proper institutions of higher learning. The simple truth is, I don't know. When will I find out? I hope it's not on my deathbed.
Thank you.